The Kaduna State Commissioner for Health, Amina Mohammed-Baloni, has tested positive for COVID-19. Baloni declared her status on her Twitter handle on Friday. The commissioner stated that she had gone into isolation as stipulated by the Presidential Task Force as well as the National Center for Disease Control.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.